Bulyy Badass TV is now Dogumentary TV.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is another fan-submitted video for you. This here is Mika. She was sent in by Draven Arnold. Draven is a very proud owner of Mika and two other dogs, Boss and Riley. In regards to Mika, he says that she is a little over a year old, about a year and 1 month old. She weighs approximately 40 to 45 pounds and stands about 23 inches tall. He says that she is very wild, very independent, but not unruly. She's a very good companion, one of the sweetest dogs that he's ever owned. And she's friendly with most people, but can be wary of strangers, especially if they enter the house. In addition to Mika, he also owns Riley, who's a little rescue. He doesn't necessarily know her breed, but she's a rescue, and or he's a rescue, and you know he's loved like any other dog in the family. And they also have what he calls a little applehead Chihuahua named Boss. He says that initially Mika was a little bit afraid of Boss, but now the two of them are inseparable, and she's constantly trying to get him to play. True to her American Pitbull Terrier genetics, I'm sure she's, in her being young, I'm sure she's full of energy, very playful, and living a very exciting life. All right, guys, this is Zeke. This is another one of the videos that you guys submitted, you guys created, and I want to thank you guys for sharing such beautiful animals with the Dogumentary television community. So that's Mika, guys. She is an American Pitbull Terrier, American Bulyy mix. She's a great dog. She's part of a great family. And obviously, everyone's getting along. So I'm happy for you all. Draven is a very proud owner. So there you go, guys. I want to thank Draven again for sharing his girl and all this information. And also being loving enough to rescue Riley. All right, guys. This is Zeke, Dogumentary Television.